Family is alive tonight because of their rat terrier, they say. The Smith's house caught on fire in the middle of the night late last week, and their crippled dog, Tripod, saved them.
New at 6 tonight, THV's Melissa Dunbar-Gates joins us to tell us how it all happened. Melissa?
Good evening, Liz and Dawn. John and Mary Smith don't get around too well themselves, so when the fire broke out, it was a struggle just getting them to their feet. Without this dog that they ironically saved a year ago, the outcome may have been different.
Yeah, go talk to Mama.
Where's my baby?
She's a 5-year-old rat terrier.
Yeah, I love my mama.
Who's being hailed a heroine. You see, when John and Mary Smith's home caught fire recently, Tripod woke them from a dead sleep.
I can just say that she's my little angel.
The Smiths don't move too quickly. John is in a wheelchair. But with their blankets already on fire, Tripod kept bugging Mary until she had John loaded and out the door.
Tripod kept pulling on my gown, trying to get me to go out. And I kept on, honey, please go on, go on. And she wouldn't do it. I mean, she stayed right with me the whole entire time.
This is John and Mary's bedroom where the fire started. It's hard to imagine anyone surviving this. You can see the beds are completely charred. This is John's wheelchair. It is totally destroyed. Mary said it is a blessing Tripod always slept with them, that she's the only reason they made it out.
So why the name Tripod? Look closely. She can only use 3 legs. A year ago, when Tripod's original owner was taking her to the pound, Mary stopped her.
I said, yes, bring her to me. I took her to the vet 3 days later to have her checked out and everything. And he said he could re-break it, but he said as old as she is, let her live happy because she gets around real good without it.
Nobody knows why one of Tripod's front legs doesn't work right. She was just born that way, born to be rescued by Mary and John Smith so she could return the favor.
I love you.
I love you too. We've been married, the 17th of May.
When a Batesville dog grooming service heard Tripod's story, they gave her a full spa day yesterday, including an oil rub down and a pedicure. Liz?
Oh, what a great story. Melissa, thank you. Now, the Smiths had only lived in that house 6 months and didn't have any homeowners insurance.